Dandridge, Tennessee.
What are we celebrating?
Anniversary.
Our first anniversary in a while that we're not on a cruise. Bummer. It's okay as long as we're together, right?
Yep. 17 years.
Right, no. 16 today. 17 tomorrow.
True.
So this time 16 years ago, what were you thinking?
Wondering how long I was going to be standing out in the sun waiting on you.
No, that was tomorrow. We were at our rehearsal dinner today. Actually on a Friday. That's pretty cool. Our anniversary is falling on the day we got married, which was Saturday.
Thank you.
I do.
There was nobody in there to blow it back at you.
Not this time. Sometimes I play with.
Right. We technically didn't get married until 6 o'clock, so.
In the morning?
No.
Oh.
P.M. So we made it to our destination. What are we doing tomorrow?
I don't know. What do you want to do tomorrow?
I don't know.
Yeah, happy to spend time with you.
Aw, right. So either Splash Country, looking at RVs.
Probably the way you'd want to spend your day, huh?
Somewhere nice for dinner, of course. Maybe a show we haven't been to yet. A dinner show.
What dinner show?
I don't know. So since we come up here all the time, a lot, we do have Splash Country and Dollywood passes, so that's kind of a norm. Maybe something different, because we technically were supposed to be on a cruise this week for our anniversary, but it didn't happen, so we're gonna make the best of it. Right?
Yeah.
As long as we're together, I don't care. But something different, maybe. There's some dinner shows I've been wanting to see. So, we're calling this video a quit, or, you know, a done, because it's 12:21 at night. So, we'll have new adventures tomorrow.
Good night.
Don't forget, if you like our videos and want to join our journey, like, share,
and subscribe.
Comment. Only if you're nice, but definitely subscribe. Goodbye. Until next time.
Good night.
Tomorrow. Well, later today anyway, right?
Yep.
Goodbye.